My name is Desmond Holeman. My family disappeared in Finland 41 years ago. I've never met my parents. I knew nothing about them. I'll even speak my mother's tongue since I was sent to America when I was just a baby. The only stories of my family I've heard are from my great uncle when he visited us 15 years ago. I own a small hardware store in the Pacific Northwest. I haven't had a day off in over 2 years, and it's taken a toll from the relationship with my wife. I have been living in a fog. It's a dark, black fog, and I can't see the end of it. My wife demanded that I take some time off to unplug, so she sent me off to see my family, or what's left of it. At first, I was reluctant, but I knew I had to go. I was certain if I didn't agree, she'd leave me. I thought all the work I'd done had been for her. Now I have to face the truth. Stop all the distractions and just do what she says. I'm 42 years old now, and today will be my first day off in 2 years.
Terve, terve. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you speak Finnish, but welcome to Finland. I haven't seen you in a very long time. I just renovated this cabin a couple months ago. Almost I blow it to pussy splinters. This place used to have just an outhouse, but now it has the toilet in the kitchen. It is very handy, you know, because while you're eating, you might have like a explosive asshole. If you could do me one favor, clean the deer head. You have to first use the blue bottle and then the yellow bottle. I'm not sure, I can't remember. Then you use the rag and wipe it off really well. Also a very good idea to keep the lights on all the time. There's something with the wirings, the electrician said. All right, I have to go now. I have some meds I need to take. Clean the deer head. terve, terve. Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Terve, terve.
Thank you.
terve, terve. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you speak Finnish, but welcome to Finland. I haven't seen you in a very long time. I just renovated this cabin a couple months ago. Almost I blow it to pussy splinters. This place used to have just an outhouse, but now it has the toilet in the kitchen. It is very handy, you know, because while you're eating you might have like a explosive asshole. If you could do me one favor, clean the deer head. You have to first use the blue bottle and then the yellow bottle. I'm not sure, I can't remember. Then you use the rag and wipe it off really well. Also, a very good idea to keep the lights on all the time. There's something with the wirings, the electrician said. All right, I have to go now. I have some meds I need to take. Clean the deer head. Terve, terve.
Leave a message after the beep.
Hey, honey. I hope you hear this soon. I really appreciate your effort, and I know you intended well with the vacation, but things may not have turned out the way you would have wanted. I mean, my uncle just made me clean the deer head in the cabin. I knew he was a bit awkward, but that still surprised me. And now he said there's some random neighbor coming to the sauna. You believe that? Guess who's gonna be the one warming it up? I thought I wasn't supposed to work when I came here. Well, enough about me. How are things back home? I hope you're having fun with your nephew. And I hope Mike isn't too overwhelmed at the store. It is that time of year, you know. I love you, and I'll see you soon.
Kuinka saunaperkä? Haetko sinä sitä löylyvettä vai et? Kuinka saunaperkä? Thank you. Haetko se sitä löylyvettä vai et? Saunaperk. Haetko se sitä löylyvettä vai et? Saunaperk. Haetko se sitä löylyvettä vai et?
Kylmä sauna, perkele. Haetko se sitä löylyvettä vai et? Kylmä sauna, perkele. Haetko se sitä löylyvettä vai et? Kylmä sauna, perkele. Haetko se sitä löylyvettä vai et?
Did I ever tell you the story of your father? He was a hard-working man, but he did not work smart. missä luonnon peili sijaitsee. Jo taivaalle katsoo.